to make sure, I really want to pronounce his name correctly. It's Kiddush. So I'll give it my best try. We want to welcome, a warm welcome this evening to Kolavi Rossi Koskinen. If you would stand, please. In his native Finland at age 18 and was introduced to the Mormon Tabernacle Choir when he borrowed 5 records from a mission president. And the missionary who baptized him at that time was Udell Polson, who was the manager of the choir for many years. And Udell just passed away a couple of months ago. So Udell was a great man and did a lot for this choir during his time with it. And Kolavi sang with the Tabernacle Choir from 1961 to 1973, and he was also working with Murdoch Travel at that time and helped organize Tabernacle Choir tours with Udell Polson. And on a pre-tour, he asked Udell, "Did you ever imagine when you baptized me in Finland that someday you would be flying to Japan to make arrangements, that we would be flying to Japan to make arrangements for a Tabernacle Choir concert tour?" And this is hard to believe, just looking at it, but he turned 85 yesterday. He's the guest of bass Nathan Wright, whose part number, B64, is the very same number that Kolavi had 50 years ago. Like to introduce